There we go.
Hi, Bill.
Everybody say hi, Bill.
Hi, Bill.
Looking good.
We're in Vallejo.
Mind your feet.
Roadblock it. They turn. Use Dave's car.
Thank you. Okay.
To say a few words?
Yes. Good morning, Vallejo, down here at the Philam Festival. Great event. Just getting started. Lots of people, lots of good booths, lots of good things happening. Come on down. Talk to me about Solano County Sheriff. I'm running June 5th. You'll have an opportunity to make some changes in this county that'll be for the positive, to help every single person in Solano County. Thank you very much. Have a great day. June 5th, vote Snedeker.
Celebrating this Pista and Nayon, great for community.
And we, tell us who you are.
Leon Garcia, Mayor, City of American Canyon. Very proud to be here representing American Canyon and to be here to celebrate with the Filipino community on this great celebration. We love doing it every year.
This this is the lovely wife.
This would be the first lady.
Magandang umaga po sa inyong lahat. Mabuhay ang mga Pilipino.
Okay, cool. Thanks. Hi.
Good morning.
How are you?
Nice to see you.
Front line of shade.
Yeah, I know, right?
Nice to see you.
And here's Congressman Mike Thompson.
How are you?
Hi, Mike. Can you say a few words to Vallejo?
Oh, it's fantastic to be here. It's a great celebration. And the Filipino community is so very, very important and so treasured by all of us. I'm proud to walk in the parade.
Nice to have you.
Good
and
to
you
be
have
here.
Your traditional shirt.
Look.
Yeah, you look great.
You
want to say a few words to Vallejo?
Oh, congratulations to the Pista sa Nayon Philippine Cultural Committee for this great event.
Thank
have
you.
A wonderful day.
And here's Supervisor Erin Hannigan.
Hi, hey, welcome to Pista.
Thank
Come
you.
On down to the Vallejo Waterfront.
Yeah.
Woo!
It's a wonderful day. This is a magnificent day for the city of Vallejo. We've got a lot of great things happening between the Pista sa Nayon, the car show, the downtown. It is happening here today. Come down.
Yeah, come
enjoy
down.
It. See what Vallejo is all about and be welcomed by our residents. Thank you. Have a
Thank
good
you.
Day.
Thank you, Bob.
There he is. All right, all right, all right, my brother.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome to Pista sa Nayon 2018.
Here we go.
Good morning. We have with us today our congressman from the 5th District, Congressman Mike Thompson. We have our mayor, Mayor Bob Sampayan, council member, Vice Mayor Katie Meester, council member Hermie Sunga, the mayor of American Canyon, Leon Garcia. Monica Brown, county supervisor, District 2. Representing Senator Bill Dodd, Tom Barti. Representing Tim Grayson, assembly member, we have Jana Medina. We have supervisor, District 1, Erin Hannigan. Council member Pipindu Costa. Vallejo council member Jess Malgapo. President of the Vallejo School Board, Mr. Berkey Warren. Vallejo School Board trustee, Dr. Tony Ubalde. Krishna Abrams, our district attorney. Solano County Assessor, we have Mark Donison, Vice President of the Vallejo School Board, Marion Kearney Brown, Trustee Vallejo School Board, Ruskel Kayanyang, Council Member Vallejo, we have Robert McConnell, we have Solano County Board of Education, Dana Dean. Our city manager, we have Greg Nyhoff. our council, our Vallejo School District, Vallejo School District Superintendent, Dr. Adam Clark.
Thank you.
We have Solano County Board of Education, Michelle Coleman, my friend Michelle. We have candidate for judge, John Coffer. Anthony Lopez from Kaiser Permanente. We have from the Philippine consulate, Miss Monastrio. The general chairperson and president of the Filipino community of Solano County, Inc., Mr. Jess Ramos. Festival director, Eloise Scott. Colonel Nestor Aliga, retired American Legion. And we have the Jesse Bethel High School Band. Stage, candidate for city council. Mr. Snedeker, candidate for judge, for sheriff, I'm sorry. Consul General of the Philippine Consulate, Henry Bensurto Jr. is with us. Please come up on stage.
Magandang umaga po.
Filipino community of Solano County is here. The Jesse Bethel High School Band will play for us as we begin this program. Let's give our attention to the Jesse Bethel High School Band. Can we call on the Philippine Consul General to please come up and join us on stage? Mr. Bensurto. And Mrs. Bensurto, please join us up here. Mr. Bensurto.
006 and a half.
006.
006 and a half.
Move forward with the participants in the parade. Please come forward as I call your name. Filipino community of Solano County, represented by two young gentlemen here. Let's give them a hand. We have the Philippine Consulate General Delegation, and their logo is Spark, Connect, Empower. Maraming salamat po. Okay, take your photos. Maraming salamat sa inyong lahat.
Can you hold this for me for a moment?
Thank you very much. Consul General, will you come back on stage? Because we're going to have you say a few words. Ladies and gentlemen, we have the Vallejo Sister City Association and the basketball girls team who will be traveling to Japan, South Korea, and Philippines this summer. Welcome to Pista sa Nayon. William Kim, the taekwondo group is also here. Say hello, wave your hand. We have a group of 50 people traveling to Asia this year, representing the city of Vallejo. We have Elisa Stank Stewart, president of the Vallejo Sister City Association. Welcome, Elisa. And Belton Stewart, Vallejo Sister City Commissioner.
Can you hold this for me? Just a minute. Okay.
Open the lens.
Okay, nice smile. One,
big
group. Oh. One, two, three. One more smile.
Thank you.
Thank you, Bill.
Thank you very much, Vallejo Sister City. We have Vision Basketball Academy with us today. Please come forward and welcome to Pista sa Nayon. Right.
Let's just hold it.
Please welcome the Visayan Circle of Northern California. Amy Reyes del Sol, Mike Reyes del Sol, and Sandra Castanares. Thank you, maraming salamat. And ladies and gentlemen, we have the Sagala Parade with us this morning, and we have. We have Miss Pamela Abulencia. Please walk forward, Pam. Dori Madrigal and Flo Verano. Elsa Pasty. Wency Sinigayan. Mr. and Mrs. Lumanlan. Jessie Fletcher, Mrs. Philippines. Wency Sinigayan, Helen and Manny Rayos del Sol. We have Grace Arias, Nida and Anthony Esperante, Marilyn Yambao and Lloyd Yambao. Rebecca and Miracle Pagtamak. Welcome to Pista Sanayon, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Filipino Americans of American Canyon. Thank you for joining us. We love American Canyon. They used to be Vallejo. We love you, our neighbors. With Eva Garcia, President, maraming salamat for joining Pista Sanayon. And Anthony Kicho, President of the Philam of American Canyon. I love your colors, maroon and white.
Yep, special.
And next we have the Filipino American National Historical Society, the Vallejo Chapter. Welcome to Pista Sanayon. We have Joe Galiste, we have Venus Rumbawa. Welcome, welcome to Pista Sanayon.
Thank you.
Let me call the Fighting Back Partnership delegation first, and then we'll call our delegation from the U.S. Navy. Fighting Back Partnership, thank you for joining us this morning. Thank you, Mark Mora. Maraming salamat. A face there so you can have your photo taken. There you go. Hold it, hold it. There you go.
That's fine. 1, 2, 3.
Ladies and gentlemen, we welcome to Vallejo Lieutenant Daniel Moore of the USS Emery S. Land. USS Emery S. Land. It's that ship across over there at Mare Island. They're here for 3 months, and they're going to be joining the festivities today. So welcome, welcome, USS Emery S. Land. Ladies and gentlemen, we will have the national anthem. National anthem. Maraming salamat po. Magandang umaga po sa inyong lahat. Ako po si Rosanna Verder Aliga, Council Member, City of Vallejo. On behalf of Pista sa Nayon, welcome to this year's 2018 Festival. We will start with the invocation by Dr. Tony Ubalde.
May we pray. May God, just looking around in this beautiful day, you cannot help, oh God, recognize what America is going through and what is happening in the Philippines. Both nations, oh God, believe in the strength and power of freedom. And we have here, oh God, the opportunity to experience that vitality of the spirit of freedom in America and in the Philippines. Thank you, God, for the freedom of the Philippines as they celebrate 120 years of freedom from Spain. And also the opportunity to express the freedom of our, how we embrace our culture and our rootage in the Philippines as we celebrate Pista sa Nayon the past 32 years. Dear God, we are so grateful for this wonderful year when we experience this Pista sa Nayon. We're also very blessed, oh God, as we experience the freedom of strength, as we celebrate the presence of USS Emery Land, as they celebrate and offer the grace and blessings upon us as they spend the 100 days with us. Lastly, oh God, I'm very mindful of the vitality that's taking place in our community, having the visitors and friends of the Emery Land present. the productivity of our leadership. I say pursue the best economical development in the city as they welcome Nimitz Corporation in our midst. The vitality of what's taking place, oh God, in our school district, mindful of our need to strengthen and empower our students to become the best citizens that they could be and be as productive citizens. Dear Lord, we have much to celebrate and we are grateful for this occasion when we can pause for a few minutes to celebrate our freedom and vitality taking place in our community. These, oh God, we ask in the name of the Father, the Son, and thy Holy Spirit, to whom we pray. Amen.
Thank you very much, Reverend Dr. Tony Ubalde. I'd like to call on next the chairperson of today's festival, and he is also the president of the Filipino community of Solano County. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Jess Ramos.
Thank you, Councilman Vidaliga. Magandang umaga sa inyong lahat. Good morning. What a good day for Vallejo. It's a nice day. My name is Jess Ramos, the chairperson of the Philippine Cultural Committee. And I welcome you all to this Pista sa Nayon 2018. Unas here are selected officials honoring us wearing our national anthem. Give them a round of applause, please. Thank you very much. Okay, there are lots of people coming today, and they will have booths. Please go and see what they have in store for us. I'm also thanking all the festival directors of this Pista sa Nayon. They are giving you a package of joy and entertainment today. Thank you very much, and I open this, not yet. Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you, maraming salamat. Thank you, Jess Ramos, you're always a bundle of energy. We'd like to call on next the festival director, led by Ms. Norma Placido.
Honorable Mayor Bob Sampayan, Honorable District 2 Monica Brown, Board of Supervisor District 2 Monica Brown, Vice Mayor Katie Messner, City Elected Officials, Consul General Henry Bensorto Jr., representative of elected city officials, guests, friends, ladies and gentlemen, good morning.
Good morning.
First and foremost, I would like to introduce my co-festival directors, Annie Frias Ramos, please wait. Another festival director, Eva Kalilan. Yes, he's not here. Oh, here. Where is she? Oh, there you go. All right. Festival director, Pamela Abolencia. And most especially, to Solicitor General Eloise Scott, who worked so hard for the parade and for this Pista sa Nayon. Again, please. Yes, indeed. They are my team for the Pista sa Nayon 2018 in planning and organizing this month of big job in creating this cultural production. On behalf of the Philippine Cultural Committee, once again, ladies and gentlemen, we are all here to enjoy the Pista sa Nayon. Filipino cultural celebration in commemorate the 132 anniversary of the Philippine Independence Day from Spain on June 12, 1898. The significance of this Pista sa Nayon is to showcase the best of Filipino culture, heritage, and traditions, to showcase the culture of Filipinos through a parade of the Sunduan, who is in charge Festival Director Pamela Abulencia, and the appreciation of the cultural arts and music. To honor the memories and courage and of the sacrifices, all Americans and the Filipino men and women who fought and died for the sake of their freedom. It is extremely important that our Filipino-American generation is aware of this cultural emotion and to remind them about the struggles and sacrifices our forefathers have endured. The Philippine Cultural Committee's Pista sa Nayon was composed of community leaders of the different participating Filipino-American organizations in Vallejo and assigned each year in one organization of their president to lead us with an overall general chairperson in preparation for this one long month Philippine cultural celebration. The success of this event is combined effort of the different Philippine Cultural Committee Pista sa Nayon members and volunteers. I congratulate and commend you all for doing an outstanding job. I would like to express my sincere thanks to all the chairpersons, co-chairpersons, officers, and different committee members of the Pista sa Nayon, especially to Operation Manager Mel Orpella, assisted by Jenny Mojica and stage manager Victoria and members. This team's hard work and dedication have put in so many precious hours to make sure this year's Pista sa Nayon mark another historic and memorable event. I salute you all for your dedication and untiring efforts that resulted highly successful Vallejo Pista sa Nayon. As the festival director of the Pista sa Nayon, I would like to express my sincere thanks and appreciation and gratitude to all the corporate and media sponsors, exhibitors, donors, and vendors whose continued support have greatly contributed to the success of this Pista sa Nayon celebration. To Mayor Bob Sampayan, City Council members, and the City of Vallejo for their encouragement and inspiration in allowing the Filipino-American community of Vallejo to showcase the pride of our cultural heritage. I'm very proud to say that we, the leaders of the Filipino-American community and all the different organizations, are working together and promoting the Philippine cultural heritage, history, and traditions. I'm very proud that the Vallejo Pista sa Nayon, it has grown to be one of the greatest free festival in the Bay Area and I say state of California. In the spirit of unity, I wish the Pista sa Nayon next year will be another tremendous success with all your great support. Please enjoy the festival event and enjoy the rest of the day. Ako ay Filipino. Proud ako. Mabuhay!
Thank you very much, Norma Placido. What energy she has, right? Okay, next, please welcome our beloved mayor of Vallejo, Bob Sampayan.
Thank you very much, council member. That, and to your staff, folks that worked so hard to make this happen, you've done a magnificent job. As always, Norma is right in the forefront, and she makes this event just flow. Eloise, everyone, Annie, you all just worked so hard to make this event a wonderful, wonderful event. So thank you. And most importantly, where's Jess? Jess Ramos. I gave him a nickname three years ago, as the person who really gets things coordinated is El Patron. And so, Jess, thank you. Thank you so very much for all you do. As well as Mel. Thank you. Mel. Where is... Hey. Can we give this guy a big hand? El Patron. Well, good morning. Welcome to Pista sa Nayon. 2018. I'm Bob Sampayan, the mayor of the city of Vallejo, and before I begin, I want to thank the Philippine Cultural Committee for all their work that made today a wonderful, wonderful celebration. I also want to proudly welcome the crew of the USS Emery S. Land to our festivities. Thank you so much for joining us. Lieutenant, we hope that all of you have a magnificent day today. Please enjoy our celebration. Isn't today a magnificent day? It really is. I wanted to take a few minutes to speak just about the significance of our Pista and about the Vallejo history and why it's so important to our Pista. Well, back in 1898, and no, I'm not going to go through the entire history, U.S. somebody said, hey, are you going to read Mel's book? No. U.S. naval warships sailed from Mare Island Naval Shipyard, which is right across the street from us, the waterway, which is located, I mean, right there, right where the Emery is docked. They sailed from there to the Battle of Manila Bay against the Spaniards. The Spanish Armada was defeated on June 12, 1898, nearly 120 years ago, almost to the date, and the Philippines declared their independence from Spain. On that day, the Philippine flag was proudly raised and the Philippine national anthem was sung. When the American Armada returned to Mare Island, they brought back women that wanted to be nannies to the children of the naval officers of the fleet. Many of these nannies lived on the base in quarters behind the homes of these naval officers. This was the first settlement of Filipinos on Mare Island. Over the past two centuries, many Filipinos came to Vallejo to work on the shipyard. Many brought their families and ultimately settled in Vallejo, buying homes, raising families, and investing in this community. And I want to say that in the late 1930s, my father, Roberto D. Sampayan, was one of those many Filipinos that worked on Mare Island as part of the war effort. He led a crew that did the electrical work on the submarine Pampanito that was built here on Mare Island and fought during World War II and is now on display on the San Francisco waterfront. It's also interesting to note that the Filipino population of Vallejo is well over 20% of our entire city population of approximately 123,000 people. Our voices are listened to by the elected. We are a very large voting bloc, and during election years, politicians court the Filipino community for their vote. We're politically active with three members of the Vallejo City Council being Filipino, and I being the first Filipino-American mayor to ever be elected in Vallejo. Thank you. We, the Filipino community, are a very proud, welcoming, and caring people. We're proud to share our customs, our culture, and I welcome all of you, and I hope that you enjoy your day celebrating our independence, and that you partake in the many activities that are here for you to enjoy. Again, thank you so very much, and maraming salamat po. Have a wonderful day.
Wonderful. Mayor Bob Sampayan, let's give him another round of applause. Okay, next, we'd like to call on the Consul General from San Francisco, Henry Bensurto Jr.
Pinoy ako! Proud ako! I'm Henry Bensurto Jr. I'm the Philippine Consul General here. I always say it's San Francisco, but actually it's the entire Bay Area, including Vallejo. And all the way to Alaska, to the north, and Utah and Colorado to the east. I have something like 1.3 million Filipinos under my jurisdiction. That's how big you are. I'd like to join my Norma in acknowledging Mayor Sampayan and the organizers and the local officials of Vallejo, especially for the care that you give to our community here. I said, Pinoy ako, proud ako. That's the battle cry that we would like all Filipinos all over the world, especially here in the United States, here in Vallejo especially, to be a source of pride, especially to the next generation of Filipino Americans. Now that those Filipino Americans without exposure, it's very difficult for them to know and understand and eventually fall in love with their heritage and culture. And so the embassy collectively with the rest of the community here in the United States are working and pushing for a movement we call Spark, Connect, and Empower. A movement that we are trying to push to spark love and passion for what is their culture in terms of Filipino and connecting them with each other and ultimately empowering them both as individuals and as a community. It is only through that acceptance, recognition, that a Filipino-American will be able to contribute to the larger community that they now find themselves in. And so this is the battle cry that we would like every Filipino here to be proud of. And so on behalf of the Philippine Consulate General, once again, Pinay ako, taas noo, Pinoy ako, proud ako. Woo!
Maraming salamat, Conjen Henry Bensurto. We love you. Thank you for coming to Vallejo again. Next, I'd like to call on Mayor Leon Garcia from American Canyon to say brief words. Brief remarks.
Well, thank you. From American Canyon, American Canyon says Mabuhay. My wife Ava and I are back here again this year to celebrate. You know, our culture crosses borders, and we just shake hands across the backyard fence. We collaborate a lot, and we share each other's cities and the joy of celebration and the love and passion of our community. So it's an honor to be here today to celebrate with you. Thank you.
Thank you, Mayor Leon Garcia. Next, representing Senator Bill Dodd, we have Tom Barti. And also representing Tim Grayson, Assembly Member, we have Jana Modina.
Good morning.
Morning.
On behalf of Assemblyman Grayson, I'd love to congratulate you on this fabulous event. The Filipino culture is so vibrant in Vallejo, it's amazing. And to the USS Emery, welcome. We're going to get welcome for another 89 more days, I think. But congratulations on a wonderful event. And like, we have a presentation from Senator Dodd and Assemblyman Grayson that Mr. Tom Barti will read.
Thank you very much, and good morning, everybody. Unfortunately, both of our representative bosses weren't able to be here today, but we're proud to be here representing them and be here with you on this 120th anniversary of Philippine independence. We have a certificate of recognition from the state legislature, and it's presented to the Philippine Cultural Committee, and it reads as follows. Whereas the Filipino-American community comprises approximately 11% of the population of Solano County and over 24.5% of the population of the city of Vallejo. Whereas the Philippine Cultural Committee has designated the month of June 2018 as Philippine Cultural Month, and whereas the Philippine Cultural Committee will commemorate its 32nd year anniversary of serving the Filipino-American community of Solano County, which includes providing opportunities for cultural conservation, scholarship awards, the Pista Sanayan celebration today, and assist the Filipino-American community, however and wherever possible. Now, therefore, be it resolved that by joint resolution from Senator Bill Dodd and Senate District 3 and Assembly Member Timothy Grayson, Assembly District 14, we hereby proclaim the month of June 2018 as Philippine Cultural Month in recognition of the celebration of the 32nd anniversary of the Philippine Cultural Committee. Thank you very much and have a terrific day.
Thank you. We present this to Jess Ramos right there on your right side. There you go. Thank you so much.
Excuse me.
Thank you.
Next speaker, we have District 2 Supervisor Monica Brown to please give brief remarks.
In order to move forward, you need to understand your past. That is what today is all about. Make a new neighbor, and together we move forward, moving Solano County, especially Vallejo. Thank you. I'm glad to be here.
Thank you. Thank you, Supervisor Monica Brown. Last but not the least, we have, we're going to call on one of our major sponsors, Kaiser from Kaiser Permanente, Mr. Anthony Lopez.
Thank you. Good morning, everybody. Yes, my name is Anthony Lopez. I'm here to represent Kaiser Permanente as part of the leadership team. We've been proud sponsors here for over 11 years. And this is especially important for me to be here because I have a deep roots here. Not only was I born here in Vallejo, I grew up here. I even went on my first date with my wife here at the Olive Garden, not too far from here. But Kaiser also has very deep roots here in the Solano County. Over 70 years ago, we opened one of the first Kaiser clinics here in Vallejo. And we've grown a lot since then. Between Napa County and Solano County, we cover the health and cover over 280,000 residents. And that's why it's very important for us to be here. And I hope you can come and visit our booth in the back. At Kaiser Permanente, we don't only believe in taking care of you when you're not feeling your best, but we want to keep you from getting into that state where you're not feeling your best. So come. We've got blood pressure checks, some health talks there, so please come visit us. And as we celebrate today, let's take a moment to reflect on the deep culture and heritage represented not only here in Vallejo, but all the neighboring communities that come to celebrate with us. Let's just enjoy the peace and the wonderful sunshine here today. Thank you, everybody.
Thank you very much to Kaiser. They have been our, you know, sponsors for the last many years. But before we cut the ribbon, I just would like to make special mention. Wanted to introduce to you our new city manager, who is here with us wearing a beautiful barong, Mr. Greg Nayon. And one more, we have our Vallejo Police Captain Lee Horton is with us. Okay. He's here someplace trying to keep peace and make sure that we are all behaving ourselves. Anyway, we will go ahead with the ribbon cutting, Mr. Mayor, Mayor Sampayan, Jess Ramos, Mr. Consul General Bensurto, please come forward. Council members, and Mayor Garcia. Okay, come on. Four, three, two, one. Now, Pista Sanayan is officially open. Enjoy the rest of the day. Maraming salamat po! Mabuhay!
Thank you very much. I couldn't do better for some time. I need you again. I need to take a picture.
Yeah. Just now, take my hand, stop, and the man on the jukebox, and then we start to dance. singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. Come on now, follow my lead. I'm coming now, follow my lead. I'm in love with the shape of me. Push and pull like a magnet. Although my heart is falling too, I'm in love with your body. Last night you were in my room, and now my bedsheets smell like you. Every day discovering something brand new. I'm in love with your body.
Not only in Salina County, but
please come again. That's July 8th, Sunday at 2:30 in the afternoon. It's free admission. And by the way, it's Hawaiian party, so you can wear your sarong, all your, what do you call that? Tutu. No, it's not.
Hawaiian dress.
Yeah, and it's actually the potluck. So if you like to cook, bring your favorite dish with us. And just go enjoy our food.
That's the good part.
Yes, that's the best part. We zumba and we eat. That's how we stay healthy. Again, July 8th at the Vallejo Community Center, 225 Amador Street. And we have flyers to give away. Just look for all these beautiful people with Filipino color flags. Thank you. Stick around, we're not done.
Keep it going, Zumbadores!
Yes, some more! It's the summertime! I wish I can sing this song. Where's our singer? Alright, okay, so you guys are sweating already. I have a free towel to give away. I only have a few, but I want to see those people from the side. On the back! To come join us. I'll hand you a free Zumba towel. Yes? I heard that.
Let's go, everybody. Young and old. That's the beauty of Zumba. You're all welcome to join them on that green. Get involved. We need everybody stretching. moving. It's going to be a long day. I'm sure the folks in Kaiser would love to see you stay healthy. And there's no better way than doing Zumba.
Hold on, go!
Here we go. Here we go, here we go. Out of the Zumbadoras. They brought the energy this morning, everybody. How about, let's hear it for these guys. They're getting their cardio in already. It's not even 11 o'clock. In Hawaii, it's only a... Right? That's right. That's what I'm saying. All right, I hear some.
Come on, Mary, can you join them?
You start calling people out now. All right, y'all, it's sexy time. Let's bring it. It's being brought right now.
Bye.
How about that, everybody? El Zumba, daughters! We got one more out of you guys? Why not? Why not? All right, we're going to let them finish us off one more time. Let's give it up to all of our Zumba daughters. If it's free, it's me, so. And that's gonna be a 90-minute Zumba class and potluck, because who doesn't love potluck? And then you wanna bring your favorite dish. And that's gonna be on July 8th. That's a Sunday from 2:30 to 4. And that's at the Vallejo Community Center, right here on Amador Street. So come on down and visit these beautiful people. They wanna keep you all fit, active, moving. That's the big thing these days. We gotta stay healthy, everybody. We wanna see everybody striving, keeping it positive.
Great job! Lorna, Sherry, wonderful. Michael, great teacher. Ladies and gentlemen, please give another round of applause to the Christina Erickson and Zumba Doris.
All right, so we're going to continue our program. I hope you guys are ready. We have a great day planned for all of you. But before that, I have to introduce one more time my beautiful co-host, and that is Mrs. Jeanette Manda. And if you haven't met Jeanette, you need to. So make sure you come up and say hello to her. But she's been active in the Filipino community in Vallejo and the Bay Area for over 30 plus years. And of course, she is part of the board of directors for the Filipino American Chamber of Commerce. Round of applause for the Chamber of Commerce, Filipinos. And of course, she does, as a profession, she is an amazing real estate agent. So, hey, you got a house? You got to sell, you got a house to buy. There it is. And of course, she may have mentioned it when the Zumba Doras came on. She loves to travel. She loves to travel. By the way, Jeanette, where was the last place that you traveled?
I actually went with the Zumba Doras, a Zumba group all over the Mediterranean and Greece and Italy. We had so much fun. We did Zumba every night and dancing every night. So we didn't really gain too much weight, right?
That's right, you get all that buffet food on the ship, and then you work it off the next morning doing Zumba. Very nice.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce my co-host. He was born at Travis Air Force Base, and he was raised in Vallejo since the 70s.
That's right, 70s.
He attended local schools at St. Basil's, St. Patrick's, St. Vincent, and San Francisco State University. And he also is active in sharing the Filipino dance culture with Lika Filipino Folk Ensemble since 1992. He's one of the founding members. Everyone's favorite family DJ and KJ, ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome my co-MC, John Laksa. Where are you from, John?
I am from Vallejo. I live now in Green Valley, Fairfield, so I'm just 10 minutes away.
And where are your parents from?
Actually, my parents are both from the Philippines. My dad, hey, Kari. My dad is actually from Makabebe.
Pampanga! Right. How many Kapampangas do we have here? Kapampangan! Ang daming Kapampangan!
Takdido na yan. So, and then of course, my mom is from Laguna, from a little town called Diliu, which has a beautiful resort, which I miss going to. We used to go there frequently, but we'll have to go back to the island sometime soon.
My mom is actually from Cavite City. How many Caviteños do we have here? Mga Caviteños, nasan? Just one?
Oh, I see another hand. I see two hands.
And my dad's from Bicol. How many
Bicolanos? Oh, Bicolano!
Where's the Bicolano? Wow, a lot of Bicolanos. I'll say hello to you next time. So I
think let's do this. We're gonna give you guys a brief. After all the great Harleys make their way through.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, we want to welcome you to the Vallejo Pista Nayon. We're commemorating 120 years of independence from Spain. And this is the 32nd anniversary of Philippine Cultural Committee of the Filipino community. Make sure you visit their booth. They're right there, ladies and gentlemen.
That's right. They've been active in the Filipino community here in Vallejo for decades. And they've kept us going strong for a long time.
And we're actually celebrating Pride and Heritage today.
That's right. And of course, we want to bring, you know, Filipino Americans from all across the Bay Area, all across, all the way past Stockton, past where else?
And this is actually, John, this is the largest free Filipino American event in the West
That's
Coast.
Right. Free.
The largest free event in the West Coast.
And it will get packed. It will get packed, no doubt.
I think we're ready for our next performer.
That's right, that's right. We have a, as you know, in our Filipino community, we all love to sing. We all love to dance.
And karaoke, right?
And karaoke.
Ladies and gentlemen, this next performer has been making waves with her beautiful voice throughout the Bay Area.
And of course, she is a beautiful half Filipina and half African American young girl, proud of both of her heritage.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give MJ a big welcome for Pista Nayon.
MJ!
How you doing, everybody? Kumusta? So we want to welcome everybody to come up as close to the stage as you can. This is my daughter, 15 years old. She's Bicolano bloodline. My beautiful mother-in-law sitting in the front row there. At the end of this performance, we're going to invite everybody up and we're going to do what's called the Catch a Vibe Challenge. This song is called Catch a Vibe because that's what it's about. It's about catching a good vibe, a positive vibe. We're going to everybody come up and we're going to learn the chorus part of the dance. And then you're going to go home and we're going to challenge you to upload it to IG with a hashtag Catch a Vibe Challenge and see who does it the best. But before we get going, I want to make sure I shout out Hakeem Brown, Vallejo's own, local boy, loves the community, running for city council. Make sure you cast your vote in November. It's a great man here representing the city of Vallejo. And this song here, by the way, was recorded right here in the city of Vallejo with Jungle Rock Studios. My brother Chris Cash. So we welcome you guys all to come up and let's have a good time.
Even got a front though. just keep it lit. I don't want to catch a vibe just a little bit. Just a little bit. I don't want to catch a vibe just a little bit. Just a little bit. I don't want to catch a vibe just a little bit. You just gotta be you.
Welcome to Pista, Nayon. My name is MJ, and thank you so much for watching. So right now, we're gonna teach you the chorus of the song that we were just doing. So if I could have Hannah Wilson please come to the stage, please. So this is Hannah Wilson, owner of Wilson's Dance Studio. This is my dance choreographer. She choreographed this whole dance, and she's also my aunt.
We're all family.
Hello everyone, are you guys ready to dance? I know you guys just did some Zumba, but you guys ready to do the challenge? Yes? So in order to get the free merchandise, you actually have to participate. It's really, really easy. Everyone down? Yes? Yes? All right, so the first move we're gonna do, you guys turn backwards. The first move we're gonna do is we're going to step to the left, right, left. So we're gonna go left, right, left. And then right, left, right, okay? So 5, 6, 7, go left, right, left, right. And as you're moving, I need you just to move the air. Move the air out of the way, okay? So move the air. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Again, 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, and 4. From here, you're gonna step to your left and you're gonna raise your hands all the way up because you got a party, right? Everyone's ready to party? You guys know how to party? Do you guys know how to party?
Yeah!
Oh, 7 people know how to party. Yes, yeah! Only 7. All right, so let's get 100 people. Who knows how to party?
Yeah!
That's like 20, we got this. So you're gonna step to the left. You're gonna go up 1, and then up 2, and then up 3, and up 4. Okay, so let's go from the top. 5, 6, 7, go. Move to the left. Move to the right. Hup, F, right, left, right. Yes, again. 5, 6, 7, go. Move to the left. Move to the right. Go left, right, left, right. From here, you're going to throw it. So you're going to make your hands like you're about to hug somebody very aggressively. Okay? So look like you're about to hug somebody. Okay? And you're going to throw it in the sky. You're going to throw it in the sky and then throw it in the sky. Okay? So throw it once to the right. You guys ever, how many of you guys remember that word psych? Who remembers the word psych? Psych! Right? That's showing my age. That's okay. So you're going to go, I'm going to hit you, psych. I'm going to hit you, psych. Okay? So hit it, 5, 6, 7, 8. Go up, hit, up, hit. Let's take it from the top. 5, 6, 7, go. Move to the left. Move to the right. Left, right, left, right. Throw it right. Throw it left. From here. We from the Bay, right? Who's from the Bay Area? Bay Area! Okay, you guys are from the Bay. It's okay. Everyone's from the Bay. Okay? We're going to throw our hands up, straight up. And we're going to just hit it to the right. And right. Where are we from?
Bay.
The Bay! Here we go. 5, 6, 7, go. Right and right. Let's go from the top. 5, 6, 7, go. Move from the top. 5, 6, 7, go. Move to the left. Move to the right. Go left, right, left, right. Throw it. Throw it up. Hey! Hey! I need you guys to get hype on that. Yeah? From the top. 5, 6, 7, go. Move it to the left. Move it to the right. Up, 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 up. And throw. Throw. Hands up. Hands up. From here, we're just going to slide to the left. Okay? You're just going to slide. Slide. Everyone knows that, right? Slide. Move to the left. All right. Here we go. From the top. 5, 6, seven, go. Move to the left, move to the right. Up, 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 and throw, throw. Hands up, and slide. Ready? Music? Music? Who's not ready? Who's not ready? You got it? Have fun. I'm gonna tell you this like I tell all my dancers. I'm not asking you to be perfect. You can't find one perfect person in the world, except for Jesus. So, everyone messes up. When was the last time you lost your keys? There you go. Have fun, okay? Have fun. Have fun. Hashtag catch a vibe. Okay? Catch a vibe challenge. Here we go.
Mojica, don't forget, choose JM for all of your event needs, big events like this, weddings, small events, it doesn't matter, hashtag choose JM and you'll find it.
All right, thank you, ladies and gentlemen, MJ! Hey, hey, I'm about to catch a vibe too, so you know, that's what I'm saying.
I started dancing out there.
Hey, you know, it's in us, it's in our blood. It is definitely in the Filipino blood to keep dancing, to keep moving.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to make an announcement. Triumph Realty is giving a free raffle. Who wants to win a television or who wants to win a tablet?
Come on now.
It's a free raffle.
That's right.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Okay. 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 Ready? Tap slide, tap, tap slide, tap, tap slide, tap, tap slide, tap, tap slide. Okay. Oh,
joking. Okay, it's not. Okay, I don't. Okay. Okay, I don't know if the balls are being tapped correctly. Okay, oh Tracy. Okay, Tracy. Okay, you get your candy from Miss Martin. Oh, there. Get your candy from Miss Martin. Okay. Oh, Emma, dance the Dini Kling. Need to dance. Okay.
And in first place,
okay,
Anthony Sell.
So we have two dancers
from Vallejo Waterfront, Island Warriors. Second year in a row, first place.
So she's gonna let us know who is coming next.
Hi everyone, I hope everyone's having a good time. I'm Stephanie Bryan with Orsem, and I just want to say what a beautiful day it is to celebrate Philippine culture. The Philippines is a diverse land of many cultures who have learned to express themselves through song and dance. I am so excited to welcome Lee Kaw Philippine Folk Ensemble back to the Pista Sanayon stage. Lee Kaw's mission is to foster and preserve developing folk arts and culture, and to foster education through dance and music in the community. Lee Ka is based in San Francisco and was founded in 1992. It was founded by Rudy C. Soriano, former dance soloist with Bayanihan Philippine Dance Company. Let's hear it for Lee Ka Philippine Folk Ensemble.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, Pista, Filipino, folk ensemble. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, let's give it up to Pista, Filipino Folk Ensemble.